Hello, my name is Weihong Xu, and I'll be presenting on behalf of Professor Kenan Song on bio-inspired composite fibers as versatile sensors. So there are two types of volatile organic compound sensors, also known as VOCs. The first one is solid state. You can see their limit of detection are very low, but their drawbacks are their low manufacturability, high working temperature, and low flexibility. And the second type is polymer nanocomposite sensors, which usually comprised of a polymer matrix with conductive nanoparticles. And they are relatively cheap, they have high flexibility, high chemical stability, but the drawback is their low sensitivity, which are usually above a few hundred parts per million. So in this work, we draw inspiration from vascular plant and how their vertical stem as well as horizontal pits were able to efficiently transpirate and diffuse water. So we 3D printed a three-phase spinneret, and in the inner layer, we utilized non-solvent phase separation to generate a continuous hollow core for VOC gas transportation. And the inner layer is a porous diffusion TPU layer, and the middle layer is a chemi-resistive layer, which is consists of a graphene nanoplatelet, multiple carbon nanotube, and thermoplastic polyurethane. And the outer layer is a mechanically strong, pore-free TPU. And we optimize the middle sensing layer based on percolation threshold, rheological behavior, mechanical properties, and chemi-resistive behavior. And by constructing the fiber in a four-layer structure, the sensitivity increased about 600%, as well as better stability under different humidity level and different temperature. And so here is a small picture of our device. When we input different types of VOC, it showed selectivity towards different organic solvent, as well as responsiveness towards different concentrations. And interestingly, the fiber also showed strain detection, which corresponds to inline transpiration detection of any deformation, as well as any vibration as small as 0.3% strain. And also the radial direction expansion enabled chemi-resistivity due to a different gas pressure. So here is our group, and I would like to thank our funding sources. Thank you for listening.